Welcome back, everybody. This is OG Gaming with The Last of Us Part 2. This will be Part 38 of the campaign. Shh, quiet, they're coming up. I hear something. Fight is on. I think we're in the clear. Actually looks mean.
She's empty! that it?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go.
Okay. Wow, you check that out? See how I landed? That was crazy. That's awesome. That's awesome sauce.
Guys, up here. Come on, then.
All right, we're almost there. Wait. I've got to craft something here. Okay.
They're close.
Through here. Damn it.
Joshua, we're being attacked. It came from over there.
I'm out of ammo.
I love you guys. I'm gonna name all my children after you.
Ready? Glad you guys are around. Lucky we drove by. Heard all the shooting.
Just searching area.
Fuck, man, you okay?
I think I'll survive this.
Got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Well, adios, amigos.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay? think he's got a gunshot wound to the hand.
Almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Well, yeah. She's pregnant.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice. Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you.
These new recruits. I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up.
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, man. See ya.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea.
All right. Get some hot lunch.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We'd better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Mirasite. Yeah? Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
So the good news is not to dislocate it as well. Can I go back out in the field then?
No, I'd give it a few more weeks after that, just to be safe.
Weeks?
Yeah, I can't get through.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
Two.
All right. You need to change those bandages twice a day. And try not to get it wet. Wait here a sec. We'll get you some painkillers.
Okay.
Hey there.
Wake up.
Hey, Whitney.
Oh, hey, Abby. What's up?
You know what's going on around here?
I wish.
All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. Supply run. So exciting.
I know, right?
Game good? Really hard. But really good. Got some great tunes too. Don't let me stop you.
See you around.
See you, alligator.
Fucking boy, babes.
Oh well. Try again tomorrow. Okay. Making sure the dressing's on properly. No one here to talk to. Wait, I came in. Let's go out this way.
Speak of the devil.
Hey guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. I want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. Can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so... Let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Steroids. Oh, no, he's on the other side.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent on a search party for Olaf?
Maybe he hasn't, just even till Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
I guess Isaac is the man.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Wow. Got chained up too. Sucks.
Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive. Well.
Wow.
I heard you two ran into some trouble.
No losses on their side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
Small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
All right, I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
It's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear Dad's story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom.
You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
days.
No. We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it.
Aye, aye, aye.
I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
I said we'll kick your ass.
Not before the assault. I heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Ferris wheel. Not the Ferris wheel.
Stop it. I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, the deal was to get up here, so.
Mm. All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid's seat and look at this view with me.
You can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
Hmm.
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Don't! Do not! It is too high!
Oh my god. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Jump.
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No.
Oh.
I came to make sure you drown.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah.
Well, romantic.
It's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw the seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Weird how she has to open it, hold it open,
some sort of theater,
hold up so he can get under.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. You want to check it out?
Uh-oh. This is the magic room.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings. Join the wolves.
Yeah, or it got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Okay. Where do we go now? The Marlin.
Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
we head right back.
Oh my god.
Well, you don't see that every day. Place filled with people, kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
Okay, what do we do now?
Hey, Owen. No spots. Look at that.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
My dad would love this place.
Yeah. He loses his shit over it.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Checking out the flowers. Poppies, look like poppies.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it. So, can I get like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me in. It's an amazing place.
I'll think about it. Oh, God.
Oh, gosh. It's a place to camp out and sleep. Let's see what we got here. Got a box fan. Skateboard.
This is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
He wants to keep coming back here.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Get out of here. Again.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. I'm out. Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here.
Jellyfishes?
Wow.
That's pretty cool.
See that? Told you there was water. Disgusted by it. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the Joel's still out there, you know?
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right.
You know best.
Oh, wow. Let's go. Oh man, I can't take a bubble bath. Okay.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff. You're a good friend.
Come on, Alice. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Let's run.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya.
All right, folks, I'm gonna end it now, right here.
Okay.
Just time.
Follow the sunset.
Time restraints. So, this is OG Gaming. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for some more The Last of Us Part 2. And I'll catch you on the next one. Later, guys.